Hello, everybody. I'm just doing a quick two-match experiment here. I will do a Wipeout Daniel build video someday, but for now, I'm just going to use Rend and Sadist because it increases the grab attack damage and increases damage dealt by controlled zombies, and that's what I want to use. Along with the extra attack here. Not gonna go through my deck, I'm just gonna go to a match. Gonna take the mic off and I'm gonna play a couple matches. I might commentate the second match. Ah, screw it, I'll commentate. The Wipeout Daniel build works pretty good. Definitely gonna do a video of that soon. I just wanted to see how much damage Sadist and Rend, I believe, does. Try to re-queue here. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to find a match. Oops. I'm really interested to see who won the tournament. Two more. I gotta say, I do like Endurance because of the no knockback, aside from stupid Ash Kashimas and grenades. The whole point of this is to see how much damage this can actually do. Hopefully the SWATs do 200 or so. That's what I'm hoping for. Cause two SWATs and a backbite equals good night. Alright. Well, I already saw there's someone that I went against. I believe they beat me yesterday, so it's downtown. It's a good test. Just make sure I got everything here. Grab attack. Damage dealt by creatures. Okay. Excuse me. Still getting over COVID. Yeah. Here we go. That's one of the better Tyrones in the game. Probably not going to win. But it's not about winning. Not this time. It's about seeing how much damage I can do. Gonna get stomped. Gonna get stomped. I don't care that I'm gonna get stomped. Slaughter,
poverty, and riches. In person. But today, I see something new. There is always a higher madness that can be found. If only we look. Let us look together, okay? Okay. Go find a place to use that. There is more fun ahead.
I'm ecstatic.
Yeah. He's got that skill to where I can't frickin' can't do shit.
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But, oh, there's another.
Okay. So the damage is there.
If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you?
Open sesame.
He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this event. That could be a key.
Shocking how well he
Ah, son of a whore. Okay, not very good.
Head to the exit.
There is more fun ahead, and possibly death.
Now, if I could just get one chance.
Fate has more cards to turn for you yet? Wait.
Which is not looking good. Okay.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Me?
Looks like they got it. All right. this is not good.
Mine. Fuck you.
I might be able to see something.
How the fuck did I miss?
It will pass. All things pass with time.
Probably gonna take that camera out.
If it's here, I'll find Shazam! It.
You see the things you have forced me to do? No matter. The stain of your blood will be drawn by many. Fate awaits writing the final line for you. Oh, good. I do not count
the All right.
anymore. But then, I never did. Many of you left. More food for the undead in this area. We kept them hungry for you, in case you got this far.
Go after their asses. Fuck 'em.
Bonjour to the Reaper for me. This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But
Très bon. This day is more interesting than I expected. This is Bloody McBloodfest.
that, it's fine.
Exactement. Entertainment.
You ready for this?
A high risk of dismemberment. Please say bonjour to our guest star, Mr. X.
So they got this one.
This one I call the dripster, because bits are dripping off them. Good fucking luck, my friend. This is a zombie, a dangerous one.
I'm ecstatic! What?
Oh, they can have it.
Halfway, still so far to go. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me. More fun and cool friends for you. Here's Trenchy.
There's got to be something useful here.
Camera's working. You are running out of time, but it looks like you are barely even trying. For you, my friend. I call this one the poisoning. I can enjoy vandalism, but now you are pissing me off. This one I call the mold machine. Sticks, no? Quack, quack. Simon's come to give in. This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders. You stepped into my game and it swallowed you. It will not spit you out. Time is running out for you, my friends. He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor. Fittingly brutal weapon for a brutal day.
Woo! Good match. Good fucking match. I think this has some promise.
I will find you. If I cannot, poof.
Try it again. I don't mind losing matches like that. I definitely don't mind losing. A lot closer than the other match we were in, that's for sure. That was a frickin' battle. Very good battle. Puts him down quick. Problem is you're exposed. So I guess if you're gonna do it, you gotta do it in area 1. I mean, you can do it in area 2 and 3, but that's where they're most vulnerable, is in area 1. Probably playing against him again. Because the duo key loaded up. Research ain't much better, but I'll give it a try. be some problems in this one. Alright, so there isn't a Martin stunner, so that's good. You know? I guess it just depends on how good that Sam is.
I have seen revolutions, slaughter, poverty, and riches. Impressive. But today, I see something new.
Here we go. We're gonna get the shitty hands.
There is always a higher madness that can be found. If only we look. Let us look together, okay? Okay.
You run and run, but I have done my
best. Is it a lock? Could be.
Alright. Oh, we got a speedrunner. Okay.
Shit. Locked.
Are you really gonna fucking hide from me?
That could be a key. He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor. Go find the plastic. There is more fun ahead. Come to me at least. No one will be coming through that door.
That really wasn't very nice.
It's locked and bolted.
Why do all the doors have chickens?
Whoa, that was too close.
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders.
Alright.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand. I have a first aid kit for you.
Healing spray deployed.
He feels no pain. Perfect machine for this endeavor. There is more fun ahead. Fate has more
they did great.
To turn for you yet?
There's gotta be something useful here.
Huh? for a brutal game. Almost too easy for you. I will make this happen if you like it. Take a security card, and you can go and see what I have prepared for you next.
Son of a bitch. Creep up on that, Jill. That's right, hide, bitch.
So many of you left. More food for the undead in this area. We kept them hungry for you, in case you got this far.
Everyone feeling better?
Same situation. Same situation.
Hey, bon. This day is more interesting than I expected. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand. Me?
Son of a bitch.
The hat and trench coat. You will be killed in style, yes?
Let's do this!
I might be able to see something.
The pen of fate awaits writing a final line for you.
Not even close.
This is life. We run, and we die. You did not choose this chaos, but at least you saw it before your end. darker. I do not count it that. This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But for the others.
Mine. Fuck you all.
Are my cameras working? You are running out of time, but it looks like you are barely even trying. It will pass. All things pass with time. This really is not a very efficient way of living your life. But others are others. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand? Me? I confess, I admire your dedication to breaking shit, but this is hopeless. You should do it. Excitement! Entertainment! A high risk of dismemberment! Please say bonjour to our guest star, Mr. X! Time is running out for you, my friends!
Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. That was another good match. Good game, everybody.
History will not mark this day. Revolution will not come from cowardice, but from sacrifice.
Definitely a fucking squad. I don't care what the rank said. Well, I hope you enjoyed Sadist Dan. I'm probably going to go with Endurance, but it was a good experiment. Thank you for watching. I will see you at the next video.